the first thing is to allow yourself to say goodbye. And too often we get afraid of endings, and so we don't allow ourselves a goodbye. Goodbyes are temporary because no one ever really leaves, and nothing lasts forever. And if you can remember those two things, that people are always with us because they're in our hearts and in our memory, and the only thing we can depend on is change. That is-